But I'm sure she's looking at them very hard from her point of view. Communicate now.
One-sided idiot. It's not like I want to talk to them.
Well, it's an unusual place to explore, I'm sure. Don't get me wrong, it looks very interesting, but I would like to know where the save point is. I guess I can talk if they'll let me, but I doubt it. So far I haven't found anyone yet that's willing to chatter. What is that? Okay. Maybe I do not know how to communicate with everyone. 14 minutes on the live stream, guys. Yes, we finally talked to somebody.
Just came in, looked pretty young. Better not.
Of course not. Exactly what part of this voluptuous body is childish?
Oh, Shirakuma brought you guys. We don't have to worry. We can trust
you. Were you also brought here by...
Yeah, all the people here were. We were all... But hey, sorry to be rude, but I don't really feel...
Oh, okay, then...
that guy in a bad mood or something?
He just doesn't understand. I want Master Byakuya. Wait, no. I want Master Byakuya to teach me a...
She's very quiet now. Okay, now I can go in there. Okay, interesting. A broadcast channel. Hold on. Gonna take us anywhere. I'm trying to make a conversation that is normal and cool and blah 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 blah. Jeez.
Why, hello there. You must be new. I hope we get along well together.
Yeah, same here. Is now really the time for friendly greetings? Stuffed inside this dust-covered hole?
Well, there's nowhere else to go. You guys saw how terrible they are, right? To actually kill people for fun. They're all insane. I hate them, even if they're kids. If they pushed me.
You what? You're just sitting around waiting for an opportunity to fight back?
No. It'd be reckless to attack now. They have an army of Monokumas. We couldn't win.
Yeah, so
up just as I thought. You're all talk.
What's with you guys? If you're just here to offend people, then goodbye.
I cannot have a proper conversation.
Just looking at those kinds of people. That's probably because it can't be helped. It can't be helped. They know how powerless they are.
And that's why we're all cooped up inside this... this place is really...
No, don't!
It's okay. I got it. That was close.
What a relief.
If she would have sneezed, it would have been bad. I'm sorry, I'm still live streaming. Please hold for your next available gamer to come online. You see, right now 17 minutes on live stream. I guess we could talk to her just for a minute, just to see how it's going to be. Okay. This is going to be a long conversation, just...
Yeah.
What a rude woman. It's okay.
Well, sorry about that.
You heard that?
I have sharp ears. I can even hear things I don't want to hear. It's okay. If you two plan on staying here, it might be better if you cover your ears. That's because eventually, you'll get sick.
Sick?
I can't really get along with the people.
If you're so unsatisfied with this place, why don't you just leave?
Well, that's good. Staying here isn't going to improve the situation, but what I can accomplish by myself is limited. Since that's the case, I'm better off being here.
That wristband!
Your wristband's the same too, right? This is my first time meeting in Vala.
Are you a target in those rats games?
Yeah. How about that? Of all people, I can't believe I was turned into a toy for those kids.
Are there others like us who have wristbands on?
Well, I'm not sure about the precise number, but there are plenty. The others are somewhere in this town, probably shattering. If possible, I want to save them and bring them here.
Save?
No, of course not me personally, but some of the adults here. Listen, everyone other than Shirakuma isn't allowed outside, but they can sneak out. Actually, sometimes I have adults bring back cigarettes from the outside.
I can't believe they actually listen to you.
It's not hard. I use a woman's special charm. It's especially effective in situations. Of course, you girls aren't full adults yet, so you won't be able to really. But anyway, that's the gist of it. If you ever see someone with a wrist, we have to save them.
Yeah, understood.
Oh, that's right. I almost forgot. The name's Hiroko Hagakure.
My name is Kamara Naegi.
Hagakure? What is
the one muttering over there. What's your name?
That's right.
It's Toko Fukawa.
Okay, noted. You're Coco and Fufu.
Why did you use my last name?
Who cares? Worrying over little details is bad for the skin, huh?
Jeez, half-assing it. You two are...
Hand over.
You're right.
Okay, I'm just gonna go scroll on a little bit real fast, as much as I can. This is the part where it gets really, a lot of talkative. Yes.
Hey.
Yes?
No. Jeez. But
I see.
No.
Very interesting.
Leave it to me.
Correct.
Unfortunately.
It's gonna be all right.
About the makeup. Don't worry about that. And she's still talking about the makeup.
It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright. Jeez.
What's going on?
How are you not gonna know what's going on? Who are you? What happened here? Don't you fight back?
Nothing.
Alright then. Yes. Fight chicken.
Yeah.
Alright. Peace out.
Leave it to me.
Yeah, I got this. She's all like, what? Alright. Let's keep this going. I like how this is going somewhere. Hopefully I get another trophy. Because I need another trophy. Yeah, she looks mad.
Give up.
Huh? What the?
Unforgivable.
What's going on?
Huh?
Yeah. What?
Just kidding.
She's crazy. You crazy, you know that? Good boy.
It's gonna be all right.
Nothing.
I guess not. All right. That was a lot of work. She had a lot to say, too. But before we continue that, guys, I think it's time for us to take it easy and just enjoy the day. I'm going to save right here, because that was a lot of talking, and I can assure you, that was a lot of talking. So tune in next time, guys, for another exciting segment of Ultra Despair Girls. I'm Sam1Online. Thank you so much for watching. Here you. Bye-bye.